And we got to Peru and we were in our hotel rooms and they were like, we want you to come down to the balcony and, you know, wave to the fans and say hello. I don't think any of us were expecting what we saw. Just the street, this way, everywhere you looked, yeah, there's people.